This movement can be performed with either no attachment on the cable or with a single head rope. Stand nice and close to the cable with it set to the highest setting, taking hold of the attachment in one hand. Keep your elbow squeezed in towards your side and then proceed to squeeze down into the back of the arm. Try to avoid using momentum to drive the weight down.